Today I'm going to show you how to install two WhatsApp applications in Vivo X80 Lite. So on the first method, let's open the Play Store and look for the WhatsApp business app. Install this application and by this quick guide you will have two WhatsApps on one device. The second method, hold the finger on the WhatsApp icon and go to the app clone. Now we have tiered WhatsApp app on your device, and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.